When you forgot the passcode on your iPhone or iPad, or it got into a boot loop like this, you'd know the next thing to do is connect it to iTunes. But iTunes apparently won't recognize it right away, so what's next? That's when we need the recovery mode, which makes it possible for you to update or restore your device without using the passcode. This way you can fix the Apple logo issue or remove the passcode. In today's tutorial we'll show you two ways to put your device in recovery mode, one with buttons, another without. Both ways you'll need to connect the device to a computer first. First let's see how we make it using the buttons. For iPhone 8 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till the connect to computer icon comes up. For iPhone 7, is press and hold the side and volume down button at the same time till you see the connect to iTunes or computer icon. For iPhone 6s or earlier, is press and hold the power and home button simultaneously till the connect to iTunes or computer icon shows up. For an iPad with home button, is the same as iPhone 6s, just press and hold the top and home button at the same time, then you'll be there. Then iTunes should detect it and suggest an update or restore. If you want to get out of the boot loop without losing any data, go with the update. If you want to remove the passcode, choose the restore instead. For users who are seeking alternatives for recovery mode because of broken buttons, then here comes the ReiBoot, which gets the job done with just one click. So once open it, connect your device to the computer. ReiBoot should recognize it and highlight the section to enter recovery mode, go ahead and click on it. Then in seconds, you'll see the recovery mode indicator, just as it says, one click and no buttons. Another advantage is the same trick applies to all devices, from iPhone to iPod, then to iPad. As you have noticed, exit recovery mode is also just one click, here you go. A more awesome part is this feature is totally free, you don't need a license or anything. For users whose device got into the recovery mode loop, this could be the savior. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.